sabon baka bani kidin torange wa na mujin gaske
kaya kauran bauchi suke tsoro
kauran bauchi amana ne yan har ya buto ya dau zuga
kauran bauchi suke tsoro
yana zama na mujin zaki kaga gardo wani mai murna
haka yana zama na mujin gaske
wai wai a da tafiya mallan kai ma in kai musu
haka
da yazo ku kuma zaka ji kowa ya ce kaga idan taro
kauran bauchi suke tsoro
do dan yanye bisi gwamnan mu na bauchi shigo su shige horo
kai kauran bauchi suke tsoro
na tiya ba fatan PDP baba na kaji idan taro
haka yana zama na mujin gaske
do wanda ya ja kan ja gwamna dile ya saki kai ne kwaro
haka kai
of the coalition of infrastructure deficit over the years in both urban and rural areas. We confronted the situation by embarking on accelerated urban renewal and developmental programs. It was the only way to reverse the ugly trend. Through this initiative, we have constructed over 100 kilometers of both urban and district roads across the geopolitical spread of the state. Similarly, we have completed the bauchi urban water supply scheme through the assistance of the World Bank. In education and in health, we are overhauling the sectors by ensuring that the needed infrastructure and manpower are provided to secure the future and the well-being of our dear children. Your Excellency, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the road we are about to commission today is an example of a road in need and a road indeed. The newly constructed 6.2 kilometer long road with 10 meter wide asphalt concrete finish is in the art of form and content that is desired by all. The road provides a vital asset to Sabang Arab community that promotes the Abubakar Taba Akolewa University ATBU campus and equally serves as a bypass link into a road with the Taba Akolewa road. The road was among the first set of legacy projects embarked upon within the first 100 days of my administration, and it was awarded to Mr. Habibu Engineering Nigeria Limited. Your Excellency, on behalf of the good people of both states, we once more pledge support and loyalty to you, and you can always count on our support for anything that you are doing in life. We will never have conflict with your aspirations for what you want to become, for what you want to do in politics or in life. We are forever grateful and to host it, and I must thank the traditional rulers, all the communities and stakeholders by giving me the support and saying that we are speaking in one voice, that both is your own and you can take us for granted. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, kindly join me with a rousing applause. Welcome a father, a mentor, an elder statesman, a bridge builder, the father of African democracy, and my own father, former President His Excellency, Dr. Goodluck, Ebale Jonathan, to perform the commissioning of the Goodluck, Ebale Jonathan Drive to the glory of the Almighty Allah and to the benefit of mankind. Your Excellency, sir. Excellency, the couple of our district, and I do the other program. Excellency, the deputy couple of our house district, the great honorable speaker, the state house of assembly, other members of the state assembly here with us, members of the state executive council, Secretary of Government, the head of staff, and other very similar government functionaries here with us. Our traditional leaders, our youth leaders and women leaders, are very, very difficult personal tools. If I ever give my speech personal tools, my brothers and sisters, it's a very deep day for me. And you know why. Because it's not easy for someone to work with you in Nigeria that you're not trying to be you. That person is consuming with that kind of strong, proper relationship with you. From what the number of ceremony announced for itself or so, well, and this has been in government for a reasonable time, and I've served and applied to the number of levels from the left governor. And most of my experience that after leaving office, some of the people you feel that are, if they don't see you, they will not miss. You don't forget that you can exist. Senator.
Ooh, I'm doing Alifa Hairi.
Nama Sero Tiri Kiri Kiri Kuru.